Thank you. See, Nation, it's your girl Cody, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And it's your action video today. I'm reacting to Evan Essence with their song called Bring Me to Life. First time checking them out, first time listening to any of their music. Y'all request songs and I do those songs, so we're gonna check this song out. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, show love on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. I did not expect that. I thought it was gonna be like an all girls type group. Let's restore it, y'all. Wake me up! Wake me up inside! Can't wake up! I would have been failed. Like, I don't know how she did that. I know they probably had like a little stunt bed laying down there if she was to fall, but I would have did number two all over myself. Like, I am so afraid of heights. That is crazy. Like, this was making me scared just watching her walk. Crazy. Okay, y'all, that is the end of that video. Overall, the song was dope. I feel like the band and her combined with the singing, that is dope and talented. The band was playing like they never played before, and she was singing like she never sung before. But the video is creepy. It's like a scary movie type musical play or something. But I feel like she was going through something. I don't know exactly what it was. First time tuning into her and checking out her music. So maybe they wrote this song for a reason. Anyways, y'all, that's my opinion on this song. She had a very nice voice and the band played amazing. So it all came together to be good, y'all. First time checking this out and it was dope. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, y'all, over there. And also, if you're a YouTuber in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up. Let's work, let's collab, let's do some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to see me react to. And I'll get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.